working? Okay. Listen, for all...
Every day that has gone by without unity on the Security Council and among the states gathered here has been a day that has given comfort to Assad and his cronies and supporters. What we have done here is to strip away the fiction that he and those with blood on their hands can stay in power.
Veto power, which seems to be a recipe for continued...
We and our partners made absolutely clear to Russia and China that it is now incumbent upon them to show Assad the writing on the wall. I do not believe that anyone in the Assad regime ever thought we could come out with a unified statement today expressing not only the concerns, but a path forward that would include Russia and China. And he needs to hear loudly and clearly that his days are numbered.
Leaves the question open entirely. Thank you.
Поэтому изначально предлагавшийся в этом документе тезис о необходимости кого-то исключить из мирного процесса, он был снят по нашему настоянию. Поэтому судите сами, кто говорит, я говорю на основе того, что сегодня было принято. Противовоздушное вооружение, которое мы поставляем Сирии, по определению не может использоваться против оппозиции, тем более против мирных демонстрантов. Оно может использоваться только на случай отражения агрессии с воздуха.
But in the view of Hillary Clinton,